Hey everyone, namaste. Welcome back to Curries to Cakes. I hope by now you guys have understood what video it is, but let me just tell you, this is the amazing, the silky smooth hot chocolate sauce recipe. So without any further ado, let's see the recipe. These are all the ingredients that you require, but first, into 7 grams of corn flour, we'll add some water and make it a slurry, like a watery slurry. Keep this aside, we'll use it later. Now into 350 ml of water, add 140 grams of sugar and 35 grams of cocoa powder. Now mix this well. We need to bring it to a boil by constantly mixing it. It's very important that we need to keep stirring it, otherwise all the cocoa powder settles down and it will burn at the bottom. So it's very important that you need to keep stirring it. This recipe is all about the temperature and stirring it. That's it. So it's a good exercise for your hands. Now when the boil comes, switch off the flame and add the chocolate. This is 140 grams of chocolate, dark chocolate of course. Now keep the stove off and mix this well until all the chocolate gets dissolved completely. Do not switch on the stove now, let all the chocolate melt first. So always use good quality ingredients, even if you make the same recipe as it is, and if you aren't using good quality ingredients, then the product will not be same. So use good quality ingredients always. Now once the chocolate is all melted, switch on the stove and keep cooking it by constantly stirring it. And again we need to bring a boil. Bring it to a boil on medium low heat while constantly stirring it. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, then please do subscribe and hit the bell icon beside so that you get notified as and when I upload a new video. Also, don't forget to check the description box below for more information. So make sure you keep stirring it. Once you get this nice boil, it's time to add the slurry. Gradually add the corn flour slurry while you keep stirring it constantly. Now cook this for about a minute or two by continuously stirring it. You need to add the corn flour when you get the boil and you need to cook it, otherwise you'll get the rawness of the corn flour. Do not cook it too much, otherwise it'll not be like a sauce, it'll thicken completely. It doesn't set, but it'll be like a thick ganache consistency. So do not cook it too much. On medium low heat or medium heat, cook it for about 1 to 2 minutes and that's enough. Switch off the stove and we'll strain this. So we need to strain this to remove any impurities like cocoa powder or something. So use a sieve and strain this out. And that's it. Your hot chocolate sauce is ready. You can pour this chocolate sauce over your brownies or your mud cakes and enjoy it. Or otherwise you can just have it with a scoop of vanilla ice cream. And if you want to store this, then once it cools down completely to the room temperature, then you can store it in an airtight container in the refrigerator. To show you guys, I have just poured in a good amount of chocolate sauce over a piece of mud cake with a scoop of vanilla ice cream on top and some nuts. Devour it. So do make this at home and share your experience and any doubts in the comment section below. Thank you for watching, guys. Take care and see you in my next video.